Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about storage price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. Still on the sideways places, there is a stochastic natural position. The daily chart here is still on the sideways. Push it to the next target, the pink one side, around moving average 25.0405 US dollar. One week chart like this, close the red bar here, going around the pink one, moving average 25.0546 US dollar. Thank you everyone for watching this video. It's a stochastic natural position. Bye-bye. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about storage price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. Still on the sideways places, there is a stochastic natural position. The daily chart here is still on the sideways. Push it to the next target, the pink one side, around moving average 25.0405 US dollar. One week chart like this, close the red bar here, going around the pink one, moving average 25.0546 US dollar. Thank you everyone for watching this video. It's a stochastic natural position. Yeah.